In this video, I reacted iron wool with chlorine gas to produce iron tetrachloride. Do not breathe any of these gases in, they are toxic.